PTE writing trick you should know. Let's go! Okay, the first thing you do when you write your essay is, of course, your introduction. So once you finish your introduction, you're not going to write your essay body straight away, but instead you're going to write your conclusion. And this way you can manage your time better because you don't have to worry about it. And now you can just focus on your essay body, coming up with more ideas and check your grammar and your spelling. And as you can see here, we still have at least 2 minutes to check your essay. Follow for more tips.